Welcome to Retro Arcade Reviews. My name is John, and in this episode, we will be reviewing the action side-scrolling platformer Osman, also known as Cannon Dancer in Japan. Osman was developed by the Mitchell Corporation in 1996. In this game, you play as Kirin, a mercenary hired by Federal Attorney General Jack Lazen to save one of his cities from a terrorist cult named Slaver. And that's as far as I'm going to try to explain the story because it is confusing. People who played this game would agree with me on that. The best way to describe it is, it's like Strider on acid, filled with sparkling butterflies, government officials, monsters, time travel, goddesses, and pirates. Even though the game's story is slightly confusing, I'm going to give it the benefit of the doubt and blame it on the translation. The gameplay is a lot like Strider. It has similar movements and game mechanics with a few key differences. This is because Strider's designer, Koichi Yotsui, aka Isuke, also designed and directed Osman. That's why Osman is heavily known as the spiritual sequel to Strider. Even Isuke himself called it his Strider 2. If you played this game in the arcades, consider yourself lucky because it is pretty rare. The game didn't have too many cabinet releases and there were no home ports developed for Osman, adding more to its obscurity. Which is a shame because it's a pretty interesting game and I think the story could have been more developed with a home port. So if you see it on MAME, give it a run through and let me know what you think.